for me, the purpose of going there was to say the things that I tried to say with 10 years worth of paintings. I wanted to say, take care of your page. I wanted to say, sometimes the images and texts, stories and juxtapositions disconcert me, upset me. And I wanted to be able to say it to the people who make the newspaper. I was directly speaking to those journalists, which is why there's so much text in the painting. So there's much less pattern this time and more text.
It makes you notice these things, and what she's done in her work and what she's said in giving the talk has actually made me think, well, it's something I'll now be aware of.
I thought it was really eye-opening. I feel like I've had my whole worldview kind of changed, and this just kind of exposes how easily you can overlook something and how these images are presented to us and we just absorb them and then perpetuate all these ideas. So it exposes something very, very insidious and deep in our culture.
I think it's really important that the attention is drawn to these messages, whether they're intentional or unintentional, is up to people to decide really for themselves. They have a responsibility. I think Lemena is right in that they should be casting an eye over what they're writing page by page, really. It's not impossible to do.
Different staff received me in different ways. On the whole, it was friendly, but it was quite difficult because there was some real defensiveness. You have to keep saying, well, I'm criticising something because I think it's a good paper, but because of that, I need it to be even better.
It was quite extraordinary, really, and yeah, I'm still processing it, basically, and I will do for a while, I think.